blue car with a trunk full of cash. Officer Shaw, the one who impounded my car, he got sent down for fraud and extortion.
About time. He was a real piece of.
But horror, she's still squeaky clean. She was this just as much as he was. Why didn't he take her down with him?
Guess he cut a deal.
Or she's got something even worse on him. Something that made him too scared to speak out.
Who knows what shady stuff they got up to?
Yeah. I'm starting to think Taurus might be the worst of them.
She's definitely smart.
Let's not get on the wrong side of
her. Good plan.
Later.
Okay, one more track. If you do good here, I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas. Right. You know Lucas pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working.
Why? When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole... Then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. Berto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Berto was Mr. Clean. Mr. Fantastic. Can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
That's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Let's go right here. so far back, I can't even see where you are! Is thoroughly tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.
I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Let's hope it's worth it.
Only one way to find out. You haven't let me down yet. Don't start now. gonna test you.
The car's with Rivera. Hope you like it.
Always nice going back to a surprise.
I know you won, but seeing how we raced out there today, I think we'll hold our own.
Feds don't stand a chance.
If we ever need a refresher, I know where to come. In the meantime, keep giving those cops hell. They deserve it.
Roshini.
I'm honored. How's life off the grid?
Busy, busy. But I got a little time on my hands, so I was wondering. This girl in your crew, Anna Rivera?
Yeah.
She single?
Yeah. I've never heard her talk about a date.
So you think I should give her a call, or...?
You probably got more information on more people than anyone in this town. Haven't you checked her out online? Analyzed her profiles?
Yeah, but that only tells you so much. You actually know her.
And I say go for it. No harm in asking, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Thanks.
Great. Best of luck.
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down.
It's Dex. You know the big junction in Edgewood Valley near the mall? Meet me there and just meet me, okay?
around that dead driver again. Don't let him slip.
We just picked up the chase from before. Now let's end it the correct way.
Good or bad your night was, tomorrow's another day.
Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.
made it.
Sure, what's going on? Your message sounded urgent.
We got guests. I thought it was time I saw how good you really are.
And I wasn't going to watch this one from the sidelines.
Oh, yeah. Two Riveras for the price of one.
What are we waiting for?
Me, okay?
Bullshit.
Oh, that's the way you want it.
Champion!
I'll give you this one.
Oh, I should have stayed in retirement.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, park it up. Take a load off.